called 911 and we took turns doing CPR.
I thought he was saved. I thought this was it, he's back.
Water was coming out, he was getting everything out, but as soon as the ambulance got there, they whisked Granger and I away, and then they went to work on River.
We learned later that it could have only taken 10 seconds.
And they told us they got a pulse.